Hello, good evening to our most remote everyone. So today I at this store called Pyramid Comics and Games. They sell comics and games type of stuff and videos and whatnot. But anyways, for those who watch Comic Bookman, similar type of store. Okay. But anyways, today was their birthday and they were having 20% off sale. And I got a few different things. Let me see. Okay, there. One of them was, I don't have it with me currently, but it's in my room. It is this binder of Star Trek Voyager and a bunch of interesting fun facts and episode stuff and character bios and whatnot. But anyways, I'm getting this various types of stuff and everything. These two players and, oh crap. Damn it. Okay, anyways. Some of the I got was this. And on here, I just. I was stupid and didn't really realize this. Requires the use of Dungeons & Dragons Player's Handbook 3rd Edition posed by user things. But, anyways, I know I could find it easily with that. But yeah, I got that because it looks funny as hell. I also got this abduction 72 cards. This requires two players. All of them requires one of the colors two players. But another thing I got was Munchkins, which I've been wanting to play for 5 years, 6, 7 years now, almost 10 years now. 7 years this game. Which I know a few different friends want to play that game also. I got this Dungeons & Dragons starter set. I've never played it. I at least know that I've seen people play with it. As you can see, it's still in the package. All these are in the original package, because I haven't been home that long. But also, last thing I got was this human. That would be interesting to have and to play, since basically the only people I talk to are to the Walking Dead and zombie stuff. And my boyfriend has a pretty. He has both versions of the Walking Dead game, and it's fun to play. And then we've been getting into board games and whatnot and everything. So yeah, I played this just because two, at least two to play. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. If anyone has if you happen to be in the Cochise County area, or Sierra Vista, at least can get you Sierra Vista, let me know about, this Dork 20, or at least Dungeons & Dragons and all that, and if you're really into that planet stuff and helping me out and whatnot, let me know. Have fun!